And plus, I lived a very high lifestyle. I've always had two or three safe houses at a time.
Okay.
My own homes, cars, everything. You know, I lived like a millionaire. I was, you know, we were doing well. I tried to keep as much as I could under the radar.